Okay, I'm here at another client's house. I'm gonna be doing 4 rooms. I'm gonna be getting the steps. These steps right here. This hallway here. This master bedroom. And then back here, I'll be starting off back here in this room. Back here, so I'll start and then I'll show you some of the finish work. Alright, I just want to show you where we're at in this room. All that is done. We're working our way on down to here. Alright, guys, you can see room number 1. It's done. We'll be getting this hallway. And then into that master bedroom. Alright, as you can see, we worked our way out of that bedroom. We're right here in the hallway. We're going to stop at this point and proceed into the master bedroom. So you can see the carpets. So we'll be starting over here in this corner. Alright, now as you can see, we got on this side here where the bed is at, and we're about up to here. Alright, so now we're about up to here. Right along that side, now we're over here. Just about up to here. Then we'll be working on this part right here and on out the door. Alright, now the whole bedroom is done. Go over there. All the way out to here, the door. Alright, and now I'm about to start off here. In this section of the hallway. Alright, and as you can see, we got this part of the hallway. We got this area right here, and then on down the steps. Alright, now here I got the first half of the steps. And I'll be working here on the second half. Alright, now as you can see, the stairway is all done. Alright, and here we're just gonna do for use forever. Correct. This is living room area right here.
You're gonna be on melatonin for the rest of your life. You're gonna be on Ambien for the rest of your life.
We're gonna get this area rubbed.
There are no studies to show that Ambien should be used chronically. Usually we use it for around weeks to months.
Sides.
And like we said already, for acute insomnia and for those moments where you need to help out with jet lag. So I would be careful when you take
all right,
the drug.
So I'm
gonna
start on here.
Know that it may interact with other medications and you could get some.
Alright, we got the area rug done. Now we just gotta work on this bit right here. And we'll be out the door. Alright, now as you can see, we're all done. And we're out the door.